The valleys of the Minnesota and Cottonwood Rivers would have historically been very open with lots of prairie, very few trees, some oak trees at the top that were open grown and interspersed throughout the prairies. And actually, people traditionally called these very steep hills goat prairies. And they're so steep that only goats could walk on them, and that's all they're good for was goats. And so we're reintroducing goats here today to do some work for us, to eat the buckthorn and prickly ash and other woody shrubs that we don't want here because we want to restore it to open oak savanna. We also are hoping they eat some of our garlic mustard and Dame's rocket, which are invasive species that have been introduced to the park and are spread through deer and people not cleaning their hiking boots. So we hope today that the goats can help us control some of these invasives and open up this oak savanna. So the goats will be here likely for a month. It will kind of depend on how hard they work. So it's hard to determine exactly how long they're needed. It depends on how much buckthorn is out there, how fast they eat, what the herd size is. Right now, I think we're just under 60 goats, and I'm told that these are the veteran goats. So they really know what they're doing, and they started eating as soon as they were out of the trailer. So if they work hard, we may not need them so long. We basically want everything to be eaten down to the ground, the shrubby stuff, and the raspberries and that kind of thing. So once we start seeing the results we like, then we'll know it's maybe time to start taking them off. And if not, we'll just keep them out there a little bit longer or add more goats to the herd. They've been used many years ago in Itasca State Park. Other regional and county parks in the area have used them more recently within the past couple years. And other DNR lands have used them, especially in the southeast where they also have goat prairies. And they've all seen good results there, so we're hoping for the same.